In previous videos, I cleared out this whole area. We had bushes here and trees and all that stuff. I got it cleared out so we can start the landscaping back here. Well, that day has arrived. As you can see, a bit of progress has already been made. Look at those rocks. All of these rocks, I mean, these are massive. I have this one being taken out. All of these rocks came from that little chunk right there, which is where our new wall's gonna come in. That's insane. So this is where we ended up. I'm gonna let you see as much video as I have. I was working on something else while he did a bunch of this, so I don't have that on film, but I have a good amount on film and I'll let you see all of that. And I'll come back when that's over and let you know what's next.
I get all this dug and there's one rock. I don't see it moving.
Yeah, I don't see it moving either.
I'm gonna try to come in here and dig underneath.
Pretty cool, eh? He's only gone back, what is it, 8 feet right here, and I don't know, it's probably only 2 feet in this direction. Well, actually, the corner of the hill came right through here, so he had to go pretty far back into that. Luckily, we didn't hit any more massive stuff back here, but this is where we left off. He could not budge this. So our wall comes back to right here. So what he's gonna do is get a jackhammer for the excavator and just bust this out right in this corner, bust this whole corner out, and then we should be good to go. The block wall is gonna mirror that one. It's gonna come out right to here, and then it's gonna go all the way over to here, and then go that way a bit. And we were talking about trying to get all of these rocks incorporated right in here. The road's gonna come down and then go right over to there. The retaining wall only comes, I think it's like right here, but then it tapers up. So a lot of this stuff is not gonna be retained. It'd be nice if we could get some of them rocks in here and possibly on the other side. See, what he's gonna do is come down with gravel after we get the drain in here. We can't forget about the drain. We got a culvert pipe that's gonna go in here with like a sewer top on it. That's gonna catch any water that collects back in that corner and then take it under the road right here and out the side of the hill over there. But our road that's coming down here is going to kind of go this way as well. It's going to follow the tree here, the drip line of the tree. So it's going to come around the corner and go back in that way. So he's going to try to level off as much as he can back here and then smooth the road up to the pasture. It's going to be really nice back here once he's done. I wish I had some idea how much these rocks weigh, but these blocks right here are 2,200 pounds. They're 2 tons, 200 pounds. And cripes, that's got to be at least 2.5 of them. So I would say these are about 5,000 pounds, maybe 3 tons, 6,000 pounds. I mean, they're just massive. It's 6 feet by 8 feet by, I think it's over a foot thick in the middle. It's a big flat rock, so it's not all that thick, but geez, is that heavy. Yeah, look at how thick this one is. Cripes. So, when he gets back to work on this, which may be tomorrow, like I said, he's going to bust out that corner. We just got to get this area cleaned up a little bit and then get some elevations. We got to make sure we have a good slope from here to where that drain is going. The drain is going right in the middle, right about here. And that's a piece of it right there. But we have a 90 degree elbow that's going to come up to the surface and a grate for it. So it's got to pitch from there, and from there, all down to this drain. And for the most part, it's going to be catching the water that seeps out from the wall here. The water that comes through the wall on that side, most of that comes this way, and you have the water from the roof dropping down here, coming this way. We'll have water coming down from the stairs and water coming through this wall. So there's going to be a fair amount of water here, and we're going to catch it and send it that way. This is going to be a pretty interesting project. So if you want to see the rest of this, make sure you subscribe and click on the update icon. If you have any questions or comments, make sure you put them in the comment section below. And if you share the video and or give it a like, it helps the channel out greatly. Thanks for watching and have a great day.